Hey guys, how you doing today? It's your boy Brett bringing you another episode of Doom Eternal. Let's see, where last we left off, we literally fucked Mars. That was pretty fun. Shot a hole right into it. I actually don't remember where we... What the fuck? What did I do last? Lowering that. That's loud as fuck.
Welcome home, Great Slayer.
Honor the priest.
Welcome home. Who is you? He was like a demon that's on our side? I guess? I guess that's a thing. Good old Sentinel Prime. Sure, where I'm okay. Hello, am I dead?
We found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
What the? Oh, hey, it's my old suit.
Guts, huge guts. Kill them.
I have lion.
Must kill them all.
Never heard of dog before.
He has fight in him yet.
So, yeah, I just want to point out that I forgot this in the original playthrough, but this actually confirms that this is the same Doom guy, like, throughout all of the Doom games ever made. So, yeah, that's pretty cool.
In spite of his injuries,
send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
What kind of world is this? I kind of want to put on my old gear now. So this is canonicizing the older Doom games.
I offer you a great powerful one. A sign of truce.
Okay. I guess anyone actually wants to read it. The lore for this game must be fascinating.
I know of what you have left behind. Go back to it then. Leave this crusade. You cannot save them.
Not trying to save anybody, kind of trying to break shit. I don't know what the point of that was, but okay. What do? Oh, hey! Hell yeah! I have 4 extra lives now. I think that's how that works. Ah, there we go.
I pity the humans. I do.
Ah.
Theirs is a hard role to play. can be no hell energy, and the Argent will cease to flow. I cannot.
What part is this? Oh, part 9. Interesting. I know that was still going. Shows how much attention I pay. Look, I'm just here to kill demons. Didn't have a hell of a time doing it.
I cannot stand by and watch as you put our future at risk.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Earth will be consumed, and the energy will continue to flow.
Yep, hey, look, part 10. No, degrub.
Against mine.
Do I hear demons? I mean, I know that they're created from humans, but still. Our little bar is keeping them in. I don't... Something tells me all of those are going to get out. I was sinking suspicion. Good old Gladiator. That's a thing? Oh god. It's a boss. Oh, holy shit. Ooh, I'm fighting humans.
Make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace. If Sentinel holy blood is spilled on these grounds,
what the hell?
We'll lose all sovereignty here.
Does Doom get like insane? Excuse me? Yeah, I had a feeling. You're new. When the shield's eyes flash green, the gladiator is about to attack. Shoot him when the answer is green. Okay. Come on, flash, you bitch. Gonna take that health back. Come on, Mr. Gladiator, what else you got? I'm just gonna yeah. don't need that shield. What else are you gonna do, buddy? Come on, get that bitch ass shield over here. God damn it. Do it again. I dare you. I'm gonna get you that second health bar, dude. Spins one of his wheels, it returns back to the player of the guy. Holy shit. Not fair. Oh my God, I'm just blowing through my lives. BFG, you sack of garbage. Fuck you, I'm done being on the defensive. Done! I had to use 3 extra lives. I'm so bad at this. My entire stockpile is gone. I want this mace. I'll fuck crush your skull, mate. Oh. Then what, two more come out, right? That's how that works.
This stops nothing. Earth will be consumed regardless of what.
Yeah, what now? What? Wait. Is he not actually a demon?
We should leave immediately.
Oh shit, that was it? That was the mission? Short one. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a comment and subscribe to the channel if you're new. Thank you so much. Have a good one. Signing off.